guys, it's Ice in the Building, and I'm back with another video. This is me react to Coi Leray, Bout Me. Let's get into it. I think this might be on her new album that she's coming out with, because she dropped that song that everybody was dancing to, and now she dropped it. I like Coi Leray, but I just feel like, you know, I don't know. I like some of her songs. I would say some, not all. Okay, so I'm in the 1 second of this video, and I actually like this song. It's just basically like, you don't know me, you don't know shit about me, what the fuck, you don't know shit I've been through, you don't know me, like, I gotta feed my family, you don't know me. Like, it's kind of like, you know, people think they know you, but they really don't know you. That's kind of what this song is about, and I like it so far. I like it. I remember when she first snipped it, did like a snippet of it, everybody was going crazy for it, so I'm glad that it's out. I like the beat. The beat is dope. But it ain't about the money. Okay. So, honestly, I liked what she was doing with the song. I don't even consider it as a song. Let's be fair. 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Two minutes and 42 seconds. Like, no. It's not a song to me. Song's like 3-4 minutes, 5, maybe at the most. But no, this is like, this is something that she came up with. And it's like, okay, I'm gonna run with it. And it's good, don't get me wrong. Like, it's good. But where's the verses? Like, where's the verses? You could've put some verses on that song. Like, instead of saying, they keep talking about me, I got money, and they ain't about the money. Like, girl, you could have put something on there. No shame. I ain't even gonna hold you. I ain't even gonna laugh. To me, I like the song because the song could have been it could have been a good ass song. I just wanted some verses on there, honestly. I'm gonna give this a 5 or 6 out of 10. I'm sorry. I can't even be a fake bitch and hold y'all. 5 or 6 out of 10. Because she should have put some verses on that song. If you were, you could have said something. You could have rapped it all out or something. Yeah, something good. Yeah. I wasted 2 minutes, 42 seconds of my time. But I love you, Coi. But that was wrong. That was so wrong. I love you to death. That was so wrong. Anyway. 5 or 6 out of 10. That's what I rate this about me back Coi Leray. And that was my reaction to Coi Leray about me. So yeah. Like, subscribe to the video, give it a big fat thumbs up. Mwah.